What's up, tube, and welcome back to another daily edition of Big Al's Barber Vlogs. Let's get into this.
Every day is a win. Since I was told that you don't want me, baby, you're just calling. You know I try to hold on to it until you move.
So you're getting out of barber school now, and you have to decide what kind of shop you want to work at. Do you want to work at a commission shop, or do you want to work at a booth rental shop? I'll give you guys a scenario of both. Booth rental, you pay a certain amount of price, maybe $150 to $200 a week, and everything you make is yours. The bad thing about a booth rental shop is that when you start off coming out of barber school, you're not going to have any customers. You're not going to have people to come to you. So it's going to be hard at a booth rental shop, because booth rental shop is basically mostly just walk-ins, or unless you're already established, and then you can go to a booth rental shop and, you know, they charge you a flat rate. And you collect all the money and it's all yours. But that's more for established barbers. If you're coming out of barber school, my recommendation to you is to go to a commission shop. A commission shop pays you a percentage. Usually it's 70-30. There's some that go 60-50. I've heard of some shops going 50-50, but they charge more. So, you know, it just depends, guys. It depends on where you work, depends on the area. At my shop, I give 70-30. I give 70-30 to everybody. Even if the person is lower, like say for my apprentice still gets 70-30 in my shop. I don't change it up for him. Some people, when they have an apprentice, they'll charge them less. They'll give them a less percentage than that. But at my shop, I just try to keep it the same, because I feel that an apprentice is not going to make as much money anyway. He needs to establish himself and get clientele, get good. So, you know, why take more money from him and allow him to earn less and get discouraged? That's what I feel. But at my shop, it's 70-30. You know, I've had barbers that were established already with me and left because they wanted to pay a booth rental somewhere else, you know, and I don't do booth rental. So they thought they could make more money, go somewhere else. But, you know, it weighs itself out, guys. You guys got to look at the shop. You got to look at whether they're busy enough, that they're going to charge you booth rental. Are they busy? Are they slammed? Do they have a lot of customers? If they don't have a lot of customers, you're going to go in there and you're just going to sit around. You know what I mean? Usually at commission shops, they're run a little different. You know, you get paid at the end of the day. You get set. Like at my shop, we pay out every single day at the end of the day. Whatever you make, you're going to get 70% of that. And whatever the rest of it, your tips are all yours, and 70%. The barbershop gets 30%. I think that's a fair amount. I think it's way above fair, but, you know, it's a fair amount. But, you know, when you get out of barber school, you have to decide what you want to do or where you want to go. You know, my suggestion is go to a commission shop, find yourself a good mentor, and watch him, you know. Watch him, follow him, watch his blueprint, because, you know, every boss has his blueprint right there, and you're going to see whether you want to work at his shop or not. And that's the important thing about this. You know, you want to find a good, comfortable shop that provides you a good quality place to work, so you can do your work, you know, and with a safe environment, clean environment, you know, all those things, all those aspects you got to take into consideration when you're choosing the shop you want to work at. And, you know, at the same time, you got to build up your clientele, you have to build up your skills, and work on your customer service skills and all that good stuff. It all goes hand in hand, guys. Trust me. All right, guys, I'm here at the shop. Get started on this day. We'll talk a little bit more about commission. If you guys have any questions about this, commission versus booth rental, what do you guys think is the best? What do you guys work? What do you guys do? Let me know in the comments below what you guys do at your shop. Do you guys do booth rental or do you guys do commission? Let me know. We'll talk about this in a little bit.